Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I've not uploaded a video in about a month. I've been over on my Instagram trying to build my followers over on Instagram. I've just hit 4k, which is absolutely nothing, but it's so much to me. Like I always said, if I could get to 4k followers, I'd be really, really happy with my page. So I got there in the end and I'm chuffed to bits. So please don't look at the wig. I actually don't know what way it's flowing today. But anyway, you still just need to deal with this. So today's video, I am going to show you all the cleaning products that I love to have in my home when I'm cleaning. I've picked out quite a few of my favourites and I'm going to show you them, tell you where you could buy them and why I love using them. So let's get started. So the first thing I love having in my home is bicarbonate of soda. I love putting this down all the plug holes in the sink and the bath. A bit of white wine vinegar, letting that fist come up, and then I wash it away with hot water. I also then put a little neat cup full of Sephora down, and it just keeps your drains from blocking and just keeps them smelling fresh. The next thing I like to have in my home is obviously white wine vinegar. I use this in my plug sockets, but I also use this on my glass doors, my glass dining table, and all my mirrors in the house. Nothing, and I mean nothing, will give a good shine like white wine vinegar does. My next thing I like to have in the house is mould and mildew blaster. I use this in like behind our shower or behind our bath. We have white splashback. So where that has been all filled in, it tends to go quite mouldy and quite black. So to get rid of that, I just soak some of this in cotton pads and leave it sit up there for a couple hours and then it just wipes away. I also use this when you open your windows and the ledges in between, because they tend to get quite dusty, mucky and dirty with this, like obviously by the wind, so that gets rid of that really good as well. My next thing I love to have in the house is a duck. This one is in pine. I love the pine one, it smells so fresh. I like to put this down the toilets every day and it just leaves that fresh smelling, and it also looks really pretty when all the inside of your toilet is clean. My next thing has got to be the Cif Perfect Finish. I use this on our sink in the kitchen, and it just gives a perfect shine. I also sometimes use it on our backing bit of the cooker. What do you call that? Like the stainless steel bit at the back of my cooker, and sometimes my cooker hood as well. My next thing I love to use is Flash Bathroom. This is all I use in our bathroom. It is just the best scent. This one is mixed with Febreze, so that's where the scent comes from, but it removes soap and scum and it leaves three times longer lasting shine. My next thing, if you follow me over on Instagram, this will not actually even come to a shock with this. I love Sephora. I swear by Sephora. I have a whole box, just a Sephora box, and it's filled with Sephora. Like every shop I go to, I cannot pick up a bottle of Sephora. I just absolutely love it. There's so many uses for it and it just leaves your home smelling fresh. My next thing has got to be Febreze Fabric Freshener. This one is the Blossom Embrace, and I use this in my bedroom curtains and on my bedding. And when I've made my bed, I just give it a quick spray. Then when you jump into it tonight, all you can get is a whiff of that, and it's really, really nice. My next thing is Method Floor Cleaner. This is in the Wild Rhubarb, the best floor cleaner I have ever used. It is just so good at lifting off them dirty marks and it leaves the best scent. Oh, and by the way, you don't have to dilute this. Let me just tell you. You don't actually have to dilute this. I put it in my spray mop, or if I'm using my mop and bucket, I'll just squirt it along the floor and then mop over it with hot water. You don't need to actually dilute it with hot water. My next stuff is the pink stuff. This stuff is amazing. I have got this, I've got the spray, and I've got the paste. You can clean everything with the pink stuff. I love it. It is so good in cookers, ovens. Yeah, I would not, this is probably one of the best products I would recommend. If anyone says to me, what would you rate, what is your top product to recommend? I would say the pink stuff for cleaning. My next stuff would be the Flash Pet Lovers. I've not long come across this and it is really good. I use this in my kitchen on the worktops. If I've been cooking or chopping veg or they need a good clean, then I'll use this thing over with my Sephora, but if not, I'll just use my Sephora. But yeah, I would 100% recommend this. It smells really nice and it's 100% safe around pets. The next thing would be the Osmo fridge cleaner. I love this. It's actually the fridge and the microwave cleaner, so I use it in both, but it leaves a really good shine in our stainless steel microwave and our stainless steel fridge, and it cleans inside them really well as well. So I would recommend that. It is quite pricey. I think I paid £3.29 for this, but I would recommend it. My next thing would be my bin buddy. I hate the smell of kitchen bins. They actually make me sick. If I could get away, I probably wouldn't even have a kitchen bin. I just absolutely hate them, but I do have one. So to keep it fresh, all I do is when I put a new black bag in, I'll give a wee shake of this. It smells lovely. And then I'll put a neat cart full of Sephora onto a cotton pad and shove that in as well. And it just means every time that you open your bin to put rubbish in, you're not getting that whiff or like garbage that you usually get. You're getting a whiff of this, and it's really nice. My next thing would be Fabulosa foam freshener. I have not long come across this. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll know I stay in like a town where we don't have a Home Bargains, we don't have a B&M. We have to travel to get to them. So I ordered this off Fabulosa direct. It was £1.99 a can, and it is honestly the best stuff ever. I use 1001 as well, but I would honestly say that I prefer this to 1001. This one is in the passion fruit, and I've also got the watermelon one. They're both really, really good. I'm going to be in them on Wednesday, so I'm going to try and pick up a few more of them. But yeah, I would 100% recommend this. Just after you've hoovered, give it a wee squirt and it'll keep your carpet smelling fresh. My next thing I would 100% recommend is this. So I got this from the Designer Fragrance. It freshens up your space. It is a blast can. This one is in fresh linen. I've got four of them, and I'm so happy I came across their Instagram page because these are amazing. So once I've done it, say I've done the living room, I would give it a blast of this and I would go upstairs. I can still smell this upstairs. It is that good. So I'll just show you. Just open it up. Sorry, I'm looking at the bin main outside. That's how powerful it is. You just need one little spray. But yeah, I would 100% recommend that, and I'm so glad I came across the page. I will just continue using these and I'll continue ordering them because I just love them that much. My last top tip, no, it's not my last top tip. The other thing I would 100% recommend to have in your home is a Minky. You can order these online or you can get them from Home Bargains or B&M. I think I've actually seen them in Morrisons as well. I use all of the Minky range. I use their dusters, I use their glass cleaners, everything. But this one's got to be my favourite. This is like the sponge. So it's rough on this side, and that's the side you clean it with. But then this side's quite smooth and it's quite absorbent. So once I've cleaned it, I would just soak it up with that. And I would 100% recommend it. I love all Minky's products, so I would recommend them 100%. The last thing I'm going to say is for a nice smelling home, I would 100% recommend wax melts. I love wax melts. I have got a wax melt burner in every room in my house. I've even got them in the kids' rooms. They've just got the electric ones. They don't need a candle in them. They just plug out the wall, and I keep them up high so they can't reach them. But my girls love them, and so does Archie. They love the smell of them. So I get mine from Serenity. I absolutely love Serenity. If you don't have Instagram, just type in Serenity Northern Ireland and their website will come up. They do wax melts, they do candles, they do carpet fresheners, and they do room sprays, and you will not be disappointed. So in their wax melts, it comes as a pack of six. I use one cube at a time, and that one cube can give me 3 days worth of burns because they're that strong. There is no scent I've came across that I can say that I don't really like from Serenity. I like them all, and I just find them much better for money than at Yankee, because I find with Yankee it loses its scent far too quick. So I love Serenity, and I love the fact I get 3 burns out of it. So yeah, that's my video. I just wanted to jump on and show you some things that I like to buy. I'm going to try and upload my videos every Wednesday and every Friday at 10 a.m. But I'm going to upload this one on Monday night, so tonight, because I'm away on Wednesday. On Wednesday I'm going to B&M. So my Friday video will be what I bought in B&M. So yeah, I'm looking forward to doing that. I love B&M. But yeah, I hope you all have a lovely day, and I'll catch up with you on Friday. Bye.